Amathonnen. Amathonnachai. Ahanostonnet. The power of the enemy is growing. Sauron will use his puppet Saruman to destroy the people of Rohan.
March to Helm's Deep! Leave none alive!
Isengard has been unleashed.
Coming at first light on the fifth day. At dawn, look to the east. For a wizard is never late, nor is he early.
Gandalf.
He arrives precisely when he means to.
Yeah.
creatures of shadow. Sauron's wrath will be terrible, his retribution swift. The battle for Helm's Deep is over. The battle for Middle-earth is about to begin. The Eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly. He senses the ring will draw close, and the strength of the ring-bearer will fail. In the end, this war must be decided by the smallest of things. The ring wanted to be found. My task began when I beheld it upon the floor of Bag End. For then I realized how cleverly it returned to the world of men. Riddled in the dark, my precious. Still, questions needed answering. Secrets only Minas Tirith, ancient city of men, could reveal.
The year 3434 of the Second Age. Here follows the account of Isildur, High King of Gondor, and the finding of the Ring of Power. It has come to me, the One Ring. It shall be an heirloom of my kingdom. All those who follow in my bloodline shall be bound to its fate, for I will risk no hurt to the Ring. It is precious to me.
Precious.
It was in this moment that all that must be done became terribly clear to me. I would weave a plan for a great war, yet count upon others as agents of our fate. It was the destiny of Aragorn, heir to the throne, to lead this war. I foresaw warriors of every race fighting as companions alongside him. Together we would spring a great trap before the walls of Minas Tirith. But in truth, our war is but a diversion. For to destroy Sauron utterly, the ring must be taken to Mount Doom. And for this, our
fate would lie in the hands of two small hobbits. For they, like us, will be in great peril.